Okay, this is the modem. So they are taking it back. They're gonna give me a new modem, which is a outdoor one. So I'm gonna show you the outdoor one. So that's all. Okay.
Charge your phone, man.
Yeah. So I'm gonna just sign. In. Okay. So I'm gonna sign, receive by signature, must. Okay. Okay. 20. Okay, month is gonna be 10.
What's the date today? Hey, 30.
It's gonna be 2020. So you have to sign something like this. Then RAM bring it for you. Then they give you another one. So. They took one modem. They gave me a number where there was a number like there's a number. It even had a sticker with something like it. They've collected. If you don't have it, it's fine as long as I signed. But I remember I got it. Put this down. Everything fine. Sure, yeah, bong above. All. Okay, guys. So I got my rain a new one. So you saw the old one. So the one which doesn't work well. So this is the one I'm gonna take. It's a outdoor. It's the indoor outdoor one. So I gave out the indoor. So. That's the reason why I told you. The reason was it was not giving good network. So I did give it in, so that they did replace it for me without no payments. So now what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take this and I'll mount it on the roof. So. Another one doesn't work, so this one is the best for me, and I wanted to open it and I show you how it looks like. You're gonna see it. Yeah, that's the way it looks like. This is the packaging, but I'm gonna show you how that looks like. I have to cut this salt tape. This is what I'm gonna take off. I'm gonna take off this. Okay. Need to open it. Look the way it looks like. Very beautiful. They do good packaging here. So I'm doing it outside so that, because I promised you guys to give you, to show you this. Okay, here's the packaging. This is the box, the first box. Here's the second box. So this second box is the way we do what. This is the what is we're gonna see. So you saw the second one, the first one, and this is the second one. What we replaced with. So now I'm gonna find a way to open it. Don't want to damage the packaging. Okay, when you come here, okay, when you get this, okay, you can open it like that. You can't open it like that. You can't open it like that. You need this seal to take out this seal first. Secured by rain and stuff, all of that. Messing up this. I think I need something to open this nicely. Talk about this. Okay. We don't need to damage the box. Sometimes you might need it. Okay. After taking out the seal, you can see it's easy to take it out. Okay. The seal was the problem. So now, guys, you can see everything 100%. Wow, I forgot something. So I have to call these guys. I have to call them now. Okay, guys, it's something like this. There's no SIM card inside. That's the problem. So it comes like this. It's like this. This is the 5G one. So it has no SIM card inside. That's a problem now. I forgot to take out the SIM card in that old stuff. So now I'm gonna be in trouble. I have to call these guys to find them wherever they are, so that they give me that SIM card in that. Cause I did replace the modem, but I did not. You are not supposed to give me a new SIM card, because the same SIM card, it won't give any trouble when I'm doing what. Let me check if there is, but I don't think there is. So you open here, use a screwdriver, open here on the one for outdoor. You can see the outdoor one is very, very strong. You can see even the way it looks like. So okay, that's what happens here now. Yeah, no, there's a new SIM card. Oh, that's a good thing. So they gave me a new SIM card. So there's a SIM card inside here, so that's not a problem. So since there's a SIM card, so there's no problem. So I'm gonna just put it and I go plug and play. So but sometimes they say it takes 2 hours after delivery, so that one I don't know what they're gonna do, but good enough, I have a new SIM card inside. I've got my outdoor modem. I thought that they didn't give me a SIM card. Okay, as you see, the 5G comes with your SIM card. Any 5G they give you, it comes with a SIM card. You don't need a SIM card. So you saw where the SIM card sits, and this is your Ether also power cable. So you can see if I open here, all these are the equipments I'm gonna get to power up that 5G. You can see everything is fine here. So I have to power it up, and I see what's going to happen now. So this is the what, the power which we're gonna use, and this is the, there's a cable in here. They did not, yeah, they gave me a new power charger. You can see this is a new charger, so that's what they gave me. And the cables, all the cables are in here. So I just wanted to show something. I'm gonna make maybe another video on how to connect it, everything like that. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. And this was so exciting for me to get a new RAM, a new what, a new RAIN outdoor modem. I guess you can see how it looks like. It doesn't look like the one for indoors. You can see the difference here. This is where you mount everything, and you can see the outdoor doesn't have any buttons here. Like that one has buttons to switch off and whatever, all that. It looks like this down. Okay, I guess that is the best thing to do to see. So I'm so happy with this, guys. So everybody, please, thanks for being with us. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.